But how is Italy's media landscape changing with digital technologies? Recent data shows television remains unrivaled. According to the Eurobarometer, almost all Italians watch TV at least once a week. 7 out of 10 people still say it's their main source of information. What is changing, however, are the number of people who read newspapers. Data by the Italian Publishers Association reveals that while online readers have increased, the number of printed press readers continues to fall, even if they were already at the lowest levels in Western Europe. Internet has grown over the years, but still plays a marginal role. Only 1 in every 2 Italians browses the web regularly, and just 7% of people in Italy use the net as their main source of information. It's not surprising, then, that in 2010, the internet attracted only 10% of overall advertising investments, while almost half of them went to television. The general use of television in Italy is in line with the European average. However, only 2 media companies, Italy's state television Rai and the privately owned broadcaster Mediaset, attract almost 80% of the entire TV audience. A different situation occurs in the newspaper sector, where the 2 most read dailies combined, La Repubblica and Il Corriere della Sera, reach only about 30% of the total readers. Still, digital media are slowly changing the scene. Between 2002 and 2009, the percentage of Italians getting their news from television alone dropped from almost 50 to 26%. Young generations are also using media in a different way. According to Census, among the people aged 14 to 29, almost everyone watches television, while at the same time, 8 people out of 10 use internet to search for information. It seems, therefore, that new media are being used in addition to old media, instead of replacing them. While Italian television's domain is still unharmed, internet is widening information sources, especially among young people. In brief, Italy is still a TV-dependent country. But for how long?